What's so funny, TSM? Disco vibe.
Yeah, yeah, let's go.
Disco vibe, let's go.
Tune in to Disco Vibe YouTube right now, let's go.
Hey, Disco hard. I don't mean to flex so hard, but you tuning in with Disco Vibe. Disco hard. I don't mean to flex so hard, but you tuning in with Disco Vibe. Disco hard. I don't mean to flex so hard, but you tuning in with Disco Vibe.
Oh, hello, everyone. I hope everybody's awesome and safe out there. So, I've been wanting to do a review on these and try these. These hot tamales, cotton candy, fierce cinnamon. I've been wanting to do a video on these, but I've been wanting to try them. Pretty unique, cotton candy, hot tamale, cotton candy, flavor cotton candy. I tell you what, I love hot tamales. Hot tamales are my favorite cinnamon candy. But it's a fierce cinnamon. I remember when they made hot tamales, and the hot tamales weren't quite that hot. They were more of a more cinnamony than hot. But now they make them the fierce hot. And I think they made them a little hotter. They have ones that are a little hotter, but they're hard to find. You know, but I do like hot tamale candy, but these fierce cinnamon can be hot, you know, but let's try it in cotton candy. I'm not a huge cotton candy person, you know, as far as, let's read the thing on the back of this. One bag, serving size is 120 calories for this thing of cotton candy. So it's actually 2 ounces of cotton candy. So here it is. It's like, it's pink. Looks like insulation. Looks like insulation. But let's try this. Let's give this a try and see what it tastes like. Well, you can smell a little bit of the light cinnamon. Here we go. I'll tell you what, it does taste like to me. The hot tamale candy. It is. These are a little hot. They don't seem like they're as hot as the candy. Not quite as hot as the chewy candy. But they are a little bit hot. I like these better, actually. These are a little more toned down. It says fierce cinnamon. It's got a little hot bite to it, but not much. But hey, these are actually really good. I like this, even though I'm not a big cotton candy eater, but I kind of like it. These been out, but I've been wanting to do a review on them. But hey, I like it. I wouldn't get it all the time because, like I said, cotton candy, I can take it and leave it, take it or leave it as one candy. But they are actually good. I like cinnamon flavored stuff. Cinnamon is my favorite spice. But I like cinnamon candy and but this is actually good. Actually good. But hey, I hope everybody enjoyed this review on this hot tamales, cotton candy, fierce cinnamon. So hey, hope everybody enjoyed this. Everybody have a good one. And thanks for your support, everyone. You guys are all awesome.
What's so funny, TSM?
Tuned in with the Disco Vibe. Let's go, disco, go.